Hi, my friends, I'm Luca Turilli. In this video, I will teach you a great exercise for developing your sweep picking technique, a technique that is essential for playing in the neoclassical style. This is a very small sample of hundreds of exercises I developed to teach guitarists from all over the world in my neoclassical Revelation Shred guitar lessons course, how to become amazing neoclassical maestros quickly. To get the tab of this exercise, click on the link in the description of this video and follow along with me as I play the etude for you and give you advice on how to practice it. Here is the etude you will be learning, played at full speed. When you practice sweep picking, the most important thing is to keep all of the notes of the arpeggio clean and separated from each other. In other words, you shouldn't let the notes ring together as if you were strumming a chord. Listen to how bad it sounds if you let the notes ring together. This is exactly what I want you to avoid. And now compare to how much better and cleaner it sounds when I separate the notes. Yes, this is how I want you to make it sound. As you are practicing this exercise, you must avoid any noise from the strings that are lower in pitch than the ones you are playing. Make sure to mute them with your picking hand to make your sweep picking cleaner. Also, your picking hand must move in a continuous straight line down and up to play all the notes of an arpeggio like this. This will make your technique more efficient and make it possible to build real speed with it. To help you memorize this etude, break it up into very small sections that are easy enough to build speed with. For example, take the first two measures of the exercise and practice them very slowly, like this. Then continue practicing the remaining sections one or two measures at a time until you have the etude completely memorized. Your first goal should be to play the etude all the way through at about 50% of the goal speed of 116 beats per minute. This means to play the exercise at approximately 60 beats per minute. Next, you should gradually work to get up to 75% of the speed, which means to play the etude at about 90 beats per minute, until you are finally playing it at 100% of the speed. In addition to this arpeggio etude I just showed you, I have a lot more neoclassical exercises and etudes at no cost to you that I want to share with you, including a note-for-note transcription of a portion of one of Rhapsody's most well-known songs, Holy Thunderforce, which I prepared personally for you. You can get the tab for it and also receive several more free exercises to improve your shred guitar playing by going to this page that is shown at the bottom of the video. And you can also click on the link in the video description to be taken directly to that page. All right, my friends, then I see you there soon.